qualification of the nation's nuclear deterrent has become a core mission of today's NNSS. We are not doing underground testing any longer. We're using the stockpiled stewardship program to execute these subcritical experiments down at the UNA facility. And we use radiography to inform details to the systems, the weapons designers, about how their system is performing in a test. In these high explosive tests we do in a vessel, and we take radiographs through, we can examine what happens to the materials in that device. Cygnus is a major contributor to this area. The mission for Cygnus has evolved into many new experiments. Scientists keep inventing new needs for this capability. That mission continues today and in years to come. There are some new capabilities coming to UNA as well. This is the NDSE, a neutron diagnosed subcritical experiment with a DPF neutron source. Another is the Scorpius machine project called ASD, Advanced Sources and Detectors. All of the national laboratories are contributing to this new capability, designing and building, deploying the accelerator to UNA. Multi-pulsed radiography is one of the capabilities that will come with the Scorpius machine. So we need specialized imaging systems. The camera systems are very advanced. New system from the Los Alamos office is the Kraken digital framing camera. And now it's capable of recording 8 frames of high-speed video. This is the start of a new adventure, really, to bring in these new technologies and capabilities. We have a younger workforce coming in, and they come with new ideas. Yeah, the new S&T organization we are a part of is something that I think will be a great growth area for our science and technology teams. You know, we're heavily focused in the R&D aspects of our work in the Nevada site. It's an area where we bring these teams together across the complex, not isolated by location. The work we do at the Nevada National Security Site to qualify our nation's nuclear deterrent will help to keep our troops out of harm's way for years to come.